generally in photosynthesis chapter some questions we face in our examination, write the help of chemical equation, explain the process of photosynthesis with the help of chemical reaction. You know, very important equation in photosynthesis, 6CO2 plus 12H2O with the presence of light energy and chlorophyll gives rise to C6H12O6. This is the carbohydrate formula, plus 6H2O and 6O2. This is the photosynthesis formula, very well known all of you. In this process, photosynthesis means it is a photochemical reaction. It occurs in the chloroplasts in the presence of light. During this process, carbohydrates and oxygen are formed. For this process, requirements are carbon dioxide, water, light and chlorophyll. What are the end products in this process? The end products are glucose, oxygen, water. These are the end products. Photosynthesis occurs in two stages. They are, one is the light reaction, another one is the dark reaction. What is the light reaction? Suppose if you take a light reaction, it occurs in the presence of light in the grana of chloroplast. With the help of light energy, water molecule is divided into two ions named H+ and OH ions. This reaction is known as photolysis reaction, and also called as the Hill reaction. This equation is H2O gives rise to H+ OH ions through a series of steps produce water H2O and oxygen O2. H+ ions undergo series of changes in dark reaction. What is going on in dark reaction? Dark reaction, it is light independent reaction. The H+ ions which are produced in the light reaction picked up by NADP and formed as NADPH. The H+ ion of the NADPH combine with CO2 and produce glucose molecule. This is the important equation at the various stages. We have to go through these formula.